time once again for Celebrity Fortune Cookie. We spin the wheel, and we hope for something new, and we get a cookie. Some of these are broken. What's happened here? And Ben Scully, the venerable Ben Scully. You can only see the I-N in his name there, but take it from me, that's Ben Scully. And we might as well combine Ben Scully just to make it a little more interesting on this beautiful afternoon. And we'll combine him with another celebrity who will be, oh, mystery celebrity. Oh, ho, ho, ho. That means I get to choose a celebrity. This is what this means. We've never done this before, folks. I'm going to combine Ben Scully with another celebrity, and then you have to guess what other celebrity I'm combining this with. Okay? Here we go. And I've got the fortune cookie. Oh, and I forgot. This is the mystery. There we go. Got to put on to signify that. Okay, here we go. So we start with Ben Scully. And then we're going to add another celebrity in. So this may seem disorienting, but believe me, if you have a strange sensation, it shall pass. If you aim to do a favor, then go the whole way. Never do anything halfway. Yes, that's absolutely true. You should always, particularly if you're doing a favor for someone, complete it. And don't leave anything to chance. There you go. Guess who I was thinking of? I gave you a little hint there. And I'll see you tomorrow on Celebrity Fortune Cookie.